father tonight. It is a title fight. It is a light welterweight professional bout for the title. Ladies and gentlemen, a lightweight competition professional bout for the title. Fight of the night, the one you've all been waiting for. Fighting out of the red corner, representing the Fight Factory, weighing in at 70 kilograms, Jeremy Petley!
It's big pimpin', baby. It's big pimpin', spinach. You feel me? Fuck 'em, fuck 'em, love 'em, leave 'em, cause I don't fucking need 'em.
And fighting out of the blue corner, representing the Phoenix Gym, weighing at 70 kilograms.
How long I've been on ya?
I need you right.
Let's get lost tonight. You can keep my black tape off tonight. Crazy to tell me I'm a boss tonight. You don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, a Christian and Christian, we all. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. Man, I ask, I'm not sure. The way you got it,
so here we go. Both men start striking. Petley instantly looks for the takedown. Looks for the single, does a good switch. Hooks the leg, beautiful takedown. Clark looking to find his way back up. Posts well, back to his feet brilliantly. Petley hanging onto that single leg. Looking to secure it, bring his man down. Beautiful work by Petley. Looks to pass guard, doesn't quite get there. Half guard for Clark. Petley looking to pass. Switches back beautifully, looking for Ackley's crush. Doesn't quite get it. Tries to lock it in. Very rare. You see these techniques, but when they are on, they're horrible.
To try and transition to a heel hook. Don Clark now trying to get top position. Couple shots from Don Clark now. That's the problem with the leg lock. When you dedicate yourself to the leg, you can't block punches.
Petley looking to carry on. Switches now to the heel hook. And this is where it could be dangerous for Clark if Petley's able to secure it.
Very dangerous times now. Clark needs to straighten his foot out so he can't turn the knee.
Very difficult to see from our commentary position. But we know exactly what he's going for. Petley turns, looks to lock it down, doesn't quite get it, but takes the back instead. Clark does well, turns onto his back, forcing Petley into half guard.
A lot of pressure in this position.
Petley looking to pass past the half guard. Beautiful work by Petley. Smooth transition to side mount. Petley will look for the submission from this position.
Pettley looking very relaxed here.
Takes his time, moves well, looks to isolate the arm or the shoulder possibly, north-south now. Pettley looking very focused and concentrated as he makes the transitions. Pettley doing a good job, uses that forearm, giving Clark something to think about. Pushes it deep across the windpipe. Clark looks to buck and turn, isn't able to quite get it. Looks to push Pettley back into guard, unable to get it. Beautiful work by Pettley to mount position as he opens up and fires away. Clark looks to be in trouble as he bucks, trying to shake his opponent off.
Big shots
but
on Pettley.
Relentless with the ground and pound. The referee looks close, possibly looking to stop it. Pettley lands some big, huge bombs. The referee looking on closely. Fighter safety, of course, comes first in these situations.
Oh. Don Clark trying to use the fence. He needs to explode in this position.
Pettley with some huge shots.
Very
tightening his man up.
Possibly an armbar now.
Doesn't quite turn fast enough.
Dom Clark needs to stack it. Oh,
beautiful work and it's over. It's an armbar victory for Jeremy Pettley.
I think he's possibly broke his arm.
Great
as well.
Win.
Keys to the whip, keys to the crib, keys to the telly.